हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, वेलकम टू क्लास 5th। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल आर यू फाइन एंड सेफ। एज इन प्रीवियस वीडियो पार्ट 6, वी हैव फिनिश्ड एक्सरसाइज 1B, बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 1C। सो look at the screen. Here see exercise 1C. Look at the screen. Question number 1, what is given? Fill in. Okay, how to solve? Here are given fill in. First part, 10 millimeter to dash centimeter. We know very well 1 centimeter is equal to how much? 10 millimeter. Here bigger unit to smaller unit. Okay, so here answer also asking 1 centimeter, 10 millimeter are equal to 1 centimeter only. Got it? Otherwise we can do like this also, millimeter to centimeter. So here will be divide, smaller to bigger unit. So there will be divide, 10 by 10, one time only cancel. Here also 100 centimeter is equal to dash, answer in meter asking. You know very well 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So here 1 meter are equal to 100 centimeter. Otherwise we can do like this also. Here converting centimeter to meter is smaller to bigger unit. Okay, so 100 centimeter will be equal to 100 upon 1 meter is equal to 100 divided by 100 only. 0 by 0 cancel, what is left? 1 only. Okay, similarly here also answer coming what? 1. Next is question D. 2 kilogram dash gram. Here bigger unit to smaller unit. So required answer what will be? 2000. Because 1000, 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. So 2 kilogram will be equal to 2000 gram. Okay, and E part, 8000 gram is equal to dash kilogram. Here smaller to bigger unit. So here will be divide by 1000. 8000 divide by 1000. Okay, 0 by 0 cancel. Second 0 also, third 0 also, and 1 is 8. So here required answer what will be? 8 kilogram. Now we will find G part, time between 5 PM and 5 AM dash hour. Asking here answer in hour only. So what will be 5 PM to 5 AM? PM it is evening to morning time. You can count in your watch also, otherwise in on your finger also. So total hour what will be 5 PM to 5 AM? That will be 12 hour. Okay, next I part, 4 weeks dash days. 1 week is equal to 7 days. So 4 week will be equal to 7 multiply by 4. 7 4 ja 28. Got it? Again I am writing all answer here. Here check. First answer what was coming? Here is 10 millimeter is equal to 1 centimeter. 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. 2 kilogram is equal to 2000 gram and 8000 gram is equal to 8 kilogram. Time between 5 PM to 5 AM, total how many hour passed? 12 hour passed. And here 4 weeks is equal to 28 days. Clear? Then after, here are remaining some part. Look this, C, F, H and J. These part I will give you as homework. Okay, next question number 2. What is given here? Change 6 hour 20 minute to minute only. How to convert these? And similarly B part also, here is given 3 days 8 hour to hours. Here also we will convert days hour to hour only. And here is D part, 470 second to minute and second and e part also. Okay, here we will change these question as given in this. So let's see the solution, how to convert these. Okay, here see solution of question number second A. It is taken by your book. Question number second A, what is given? 6 hour 20 minute to minute only. Okay, so we have to convert these into minute only. Answer asking in minute, so we will convert only 6 hour to minute. Okay, don't convert these minute. 20 minute will be add. So firstly convert 6 hour to minute and then add these 20 minute. Okay, so 1 hour will be equal to 60 minute. So 6 hour will be 6 into 60 minute. Okay, here 6 6 is 36 and 6 0 is 0. What is coming? 360 minute. Now these 360 minute and lefting these 20 minute. Add here 0 plus 0, 0 only, 6 and 2, 8, 3 as it is. So required answer what will be? 380 minute. Next B part, what is given? Here is given 3 days, 8 hour, 2 hours only. Here also we will convert these days into hour and lefting these hour we will add. Okay, so here 3 days will be equal to 3 into 24 hour. Why? Because 1 hour is equal to 24 hour. So 3 days will be equal to 3 multiplied by 24 hour, and 24 3 is how much? 72. You can do this multiply on rough page also. Answer what is coming here? 72 hour. 3 days is equal to, it is coming 72 hour. These 72 hour and lefting these 8 hour. What will be? Plus these 8 plus 2 10, carry 1 here, 7 plus 1 8 hour. So required answer what will be? 80 hour. Okay, next question, it is D part. What is given? 470 second to minute and second. Okay, we have to convert smaller to bigger unit. We know very well 1 second is equal to 1 upon 60 minute, because it is smaller to bigger unit. Okay, so divide by 60, here 470 second. Okay, 470 second divide by 60. 60 by it will be how many time? 67 ja. You can write the table also, otherwise you can do multiply also. Simply here 67 ja 42 and 6 0 is 0 only. So 67 ja what will be? 420. And now do minus, 0 minus 0 is left, 7 minus 2 5 is left. So here these remainder, this remainder is left in 50. It will be as second, and this quotient what is coming? 7 only. So it will be minute. Okay, so here 470 second will be equal to 7 minute and 50 second. As you can see here, remainder as a minute, bigger unit, and smaller it is left in second. Second what is coming? 50 second. Got it? Next, here is E part. 110 minute to hour and minute. Okay, here also converting into hour and minute. Here minute to hour means smaller to bigger unit. Here also divide by 60. So 110 divide by 60. Read the table of 60. 61 ja, 62 ja what will be? 120. You can find this table by doing multiply also. Okay, 2 time it is more, so it will be 1 time only division. 61 ja 60 only. 0 minus 0 is left. 11 minus 6, 5 is left. Lefting these are minute and this is remainder as hour. Okay, remember it. So here will be 1 hour 50 minute. What is coming answer? 110 minute is equal to 1 hour and 50 minute. Answer asking also in this hour and minute. Okay, so required answer what will be? 110 minute is equal to 1 hour and 50 minute. Similarly, you will do these part second C and F. These part I will give you as homework. Okay, next. So students, as I have done question number second, A, B, D and E part, similarly you will do C and F part. That will be your homework, okay? And I will give this question as homework. Next question number 3. What is given? Write true or false. Here you can see question number 3rd A part, 81 cm is equal to 8 meter and 1 cm. So firstly we will solve this question, means statement, then write true or false. Okay, let's see how to solve. First statement, 81 cm means left side it is given 81 and right side 8 meter and 1 cm. So firstly solve both side, left side or right side. Okay, here left side 81 cm already coming answer 81. So right side 8 meter is equal to, it is 800 cm and plus 1 cm, what will be is equal to 801 cm. Here simply you can see left side 81, right side 801 cm. Both sides are not equal, so third A statement is false. Clear? Next C part, 9 km 250 meter. Left side, right side 9,250 meter. So solve this left side, because it is already solved, we have to convert into meter only. 9 kilometer will be 9,000 meter plus 250 meter. How much will be? 9,250 meter. Here you can see left side and this right side, both are coming equal. So both side are equal, LHS is equal to RHS. So this statement is true. Okay, next part is E. Similarly we will do like this. 8,763 milliliter is equal to 8 liter 763 milliliter. So here left side answer it is coming in milliliter. So here convert 8 liter is equal to how much? Solve this right side. 8 liter is equal to 8000 milliliter and plus 763 milliliter. How much will be? 8763 milliliter. Here you can see this right side and left side. Okay? Both are coming equal. This answer and this right side answer, both are coming equal. So both side are equal. That's why this statement also true. Okay. C was also true. And now G part. It is given 2008 was a leap year or not. It was a leap year or not. How we will check it? If last ending digit having 20, okay, then we will divide that number by 400. If not given any zero, then simply divide by 4 only. So divide this 2008 by 4, okay, because last ending digit not given zero, so we will divide only by 4. If it is completely divisible by 0 and remainder is left in 0, so it will be leap year, otherwise not. So divide here, 4 5 20, okay, here carry 0, 4 zeros are 0 only, and here is left carry 8 and 4 2s are 8 minus 8, 0 is left. Here you can see completely divisible and remainder 0 is left in. So 2008 was a leap year, it is correct. So this statement is true. Okay, again I am writing this answer as I have solved. First statement was false, it is true. Second is true, and third also, what was coming? True. Okay, similarly you can do these B, D, F and H part. these will be as your homework. I will give these question as homework. So students, till for today this is enough only, and in next video part 8 we will start question number 4 of exercise first C only. Okay, and I request to all students, practice this exercise properly and do your homework also properly, which are remaining part. So thank you students, have a nice day.